Ooh. The streets of Miami, they smell pretty bad. But what are you gonna do about it? This is the Art Deco district, I guess. Where it's Art Deco everywhere. Looks pretty nice. So I'm gonna go to South Beach and I'm just gonna take a look at what's going on in South Beach. I think it's Lomas Park area. It's Saturday. Yeah. Night walk. This street is happening. Yeah, let's check it out. People everywhere. Some are running around, some are standing around, and some are laying on the streets. Oops, I'm walking. I wouldn't say it's red, it's it's orange. Oh, come on. Española way. Let's just have a quick look. This is mostly a touristy, like restaurant street. So, Miami on a Saturday has a special smell. Anybody who has been here know what that smell is. Especially if you've been here on a Saturday night. This is not a very long street. I'm just gonna go down a little further and then we're gonna hit the Lomas Park area. Ooh, it really reeks. I'm never getting used to that smell. Here we have, so this is the street that you see on all the postcards. You don't see it on postcards. This is the, like the famous street with the neon lit buildings and the yeah, what do you say? The Arteco buildings. This is this is where you find all the crappy hotels that they're not very good, but they still are very expensive. Yeah. This is the more quiet part of the street. It tends to be a bit more lively further down. Cardoso Hotel. Looks okay. But, yeah. With all these old buildings, you get me very skeptic, because... Nah. It's just not... Just not that nice, to be honest. I see, and spicy. TikTok famous. Okay. Is that TikTok famous? I didn't know that. But good for them.
Hi.
Hello. What's going on? It's an invasion. They proved their point. This is Pink Taco. Okay. This hotel looks nice, but that's the lobby. Then you get to the rooms and they're all the same. No, it looks pretty nice. Nice lobby. Nothing luxurious, but like nice. Here we have pizza and ice cream. This is the Gianni Versace house. If you know anything about Gianni Versace, you know it happened right there. Yeah. He lived right on the beach. The beach is over there, just on the other side of that road, you have the Miami Beach. Very weird to have a mansion in the middle of the city, in the middle of the where all the people are and everything. But I've read that he was like a local here, so he was living his life here, and he enjoyed it very much. I'm sure you have seen the Netflix show or wherever it was. You can see the sign. That's a Versace symbol. And they still have it there. I can take you around the house. Oh, this one is This one has rusted or corroded, and they just painted it gold over. I would have replaced that one. Maybe they replaced this one, but that's how they are supposed to look. So we had a fabulous home, and that tragic thing happened. Here's the back of the house. You can see the windows, they're amazing. Stained glass. So this entire building was his home. And everything was decorated very meticulously. And it was all done by him. I mean, he was a designer, so... Yeah, that's his house. This is the backside of his house. Now it's... hotel and a nightclub, I think. I haven't been inside. I've walked past it many, many times, but you know, I don't. Some of the stuff that he had is still there. Yeah. You know. A famous person's mansion. Not very often it's accessible to the public, but in this occasion, it is. What is going on here? I wasn't allowed to stand there.
Thank y'all so much for coming out here. Can't wait to see you again. As always, we love you, we appreciate you, we adore you, and as always, whatever you do in life, don't be a dry hoe, be a greasy bitch. We'll see you next time.
They're just posing. Where are the backflips? Where are the jumping on the street?
Continue the party, DJ. La luz, por favor.
Wow, what kind of a place is that? They had a menu, but I mean, I wouldn't eat there even if the food was free.